Oh great. Now I gotta do this all again. I've lost my souls, as they said. I'll show you. Made me lose my souls, why don't you? That sucked. Freaking stabbed me in the gut with a two-handed weapon. That sucks. Jesus. Alright. I deserve that. I deserve every bit of that death. Oh god! Wait, what? Is there a... Okay, there's a dodge attack. Okay. Alright. Let's not abuse that, because dodging attacks are not always great. Alright, let's go get my stuff back. I guess I'll kill all you. No, I won't! No, I won't! No, I won't! I lied. I decided I wasn't gonna kill all of you. If you follow me in here, I'm gonna be mad. You're following me in here. So, and I told you I'm gonna be mad. Not my problem. You followed me in here, I told you not to follow me in here. Okay! You know what? You're allowed to follow me in here next time. Alright, what's all this armor? All this armor is probably not better than what I'm wearing, right? It is actually technically better. In defense, it's worse off on, like, resistances, but it's better in defense. Slightly. But it's not better. The armor is not better, though. Yeah, definitely not. Yeah, the full Wanderer set the game gave to me already. I'll take my stuff. Please, no, I want my stuff. No, no! Give me... Oh, duh. Okay. You. How dare you? Oh, you bastard! You're not doing it again, okay? One time's enough. Two times is too many. And three times, if it happens three times, then that's just my own fault. Okay? Oh, hi! I don't know what made you guys aggro all of a sudden, but... How about now? Alrighty then. That's taken care of, I think. There's actually a guy around this corner right there. Hello? I see you there. Don't think I don't see you, I see you right there. Sir. Oh, shit! Oh, there's two of you. I need to respect the two-handers, man. Gotta respect them two-handers. They are not fooling around. There's the reason I used them before. What's this say? Try tight spot, but be wary of regret. What? Oh, you mean this right here, where that guy right there is going to try and snipe me from miles away. But I was prepared for him with throwing knives. I think. Wait, can I even throwing knife him from here? I don't think I can. Don't. Stop. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Probably should save those for later. But I'm using them now. Because fuck that guy. I see you up there. Come down here. Come down here. Oh, you're just going to throw bombs. Like a little bitch. Huh? Oh, what the? Where'd you come from? Hello? I don't know when you snuck up here or down here or whatever you want to say. Well, that ain't cool. Come here. Get down there. I'm not, what the? What? Archer? Where? Hello? What the? Ow! Where did that come from? Where did I just get shot from? I can't tell. Oh, wait, what? From the window? Where did I just come from? Where are you shooting me from? How about you die? I wonder where I'm being shot from. Hello? Is there an invisible? Oh, over there. You bastards. You're lucky I can't come over there yet. You shot me in the head. Why would you do that? That's worse than shooting me in the knee. God. Oh, hi. Oh, man. If my reaction's already this slow, then, yeah, this is gonna suck when we get the bosses. I can tell you that much right now. It is going to hella suck when we get the bosses. I think I need to talk to her many times. I'm not gonna listen to her prattle. I've already heard her stuff. I hear a lizard. I hear one of them lizards. We don't want none of that. You sell that key. We do want that. We need to buy that key as early as possible. I think I might pick up some throwing knives just to pick up 5 more throwing knives. Just to hit some ranged enemies with for now. Otherwise, I think I'll pass on everything else. Heal wouldn't be that bad either, but we need attunement. Attunement is a stat that I will not invest in, probably ever. Now, there's a lizard. I hear it. Is it upstairs? Well, it's in here. It's definitely in there because I hear it, but I can't get to it. Unfortunate. I will go back to Majula though. She should go back as well, right? At least I think she goes back. Not yet? Guess not yet. I guess not yet. Alright. I got 2 level ups now. Let's do another vigor, and then I don't think we need adaptability just yet. I could probably wait to hold off on that. Although agility seems important, I don't really know how many points. You know, I don't really know how many points it takes until you get 1 point in agility. Oh, it seems every 2. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Let's do 1 vigor and 1 strength for now. Yeah. Maybe we don't need strength, to be honest. Putting early points into... This is where I always mess up in Dark Souls, man. I gotta get these stat points correct. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. 1 endurance, 1 strength for now. Cause it seems, you know, with dual wielding, I am gonna have to base off of dex, clearly. Since I'm going to be using a lot of one-handed swords, and a lot of one-handed swords usually scale off dex depending on which ones they are. And I got a short bow, sweet. Oh, and this short bow highly scales off strength, or off dex, so that's nice. Still don't have any arrows, that's unfortunate. Sir, you can move in now.
Ah, yes. Very good. Now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. Come again later.
Alright. I guess I can use my remaining souls to buy arrows? Like, literally like 10 arrows? I'm almost percent sure to like, what, 10 each?
You, the names, and you, a man not broken.
Yeah, shut up, you.
Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit. You'll need souls to repair and improve equipment. I know only of smithing. A soul. Waste your souls on useless trinkets. Think before you spend. Equipment can be strengthened with rare ore stone.
Yep.
My girl knows her stone. Now, isn't even you.
Alrighty. How much are your arrows, sir? Yeah, 10 each, I figured. Now, what is it? Is this 30 souls for 50 arrows, or is this 30 souls for one arrow? Yeah, it's... Yeah, honestly, that's not even worth buying right now. Like, I could buy 10 arrows, literally. Or 12 arrows. 12 arrows. 12. Well, yeah, we'll buy 12. Fuck it.
I'll be around if you need
that. 12 arrows. That's sad. Hey, but 12 arrows, we're gonna make them all count. They all gonna count. How do I... Whoops. And there goes one. How do I shoot down the scope thingy-majigger? I think I aim down the scope, man. What up with that? I was told I could aim down the scope. Maybe not. What scope? There's no scope on it. Aim down sight. That's what I meant. Jesus. I'm sure I'll find the button for it eventually. Hell if I know. You're still here. I don't know why you're still here. I guess you can sit there for a while. I want to make all these arrows count. Waste one arrow immediately. Yep. Making them count. Making them all count. Get up. Oh. Gotta make them all count, man. Every single one of them. Make them all count. Every last one of them. Get up. I know you're alive. Don't think I don't know. Just hold the right click button, but I guess I'm wrong. Guess I'm wrong. I see you over there. I know all, my friend. Wait, where are you? You're supposed to be a guy here. Oh, you're on the ground, you little bastard. How dare you try to fake dead, play dead me. Besides all you archers over there. Oh, whoa, 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 what? Already? What the fuck, man? What all did they change in this game? And this thing is better time than any to figure out how the heck we freaking aim down the stupid... Oh, shit. Never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. Yo, what the hell, man? They already put that turtle guy all the way up here. What up with that? I don't agree with that. Yeah, what? Hang on. There's gotta be a way to aim down the sight, right? Oh, it's left. Okay, I gotcha. I'm an idiot. Okay, you have to use both things. That's what was running up on me, man. Alright. Whoops. Oh, frick, man. I guess you don't pull the button until you're ready to... Can you not, sir? Can you... Stop that. I can't even hit him from here. Oh, yeah, I can. I'm gonna make all 12 arrows count. Waste every single arrow except for 4. Jesus. For some... Oh, you know what? I think it's because my right bumper button is all kinds of... Wait, what? Yeah, my bumper button is all fucked up, so I'm gonna be shooting arrows early that I don't even want to shoot. Yep. Such good uses of arrows. Alrighty. Question. These barrels look explosive. And, hang on. I don't really want to fight this guy right now. I remember I did this before. I used these on this guy. Why is he here though, man? It's way too early for this crap. Alright, didn't work. Also didn't work. Uh-oh. Ow! Didn't work. What the hell? What did they do to this game? They made it harder. What up with that? What up with that, man? I don't agree with you at all, Dark Souls. This guy's so early in the game. How about we just... I'm just gonna waste all these on this guy, man. What the... Hey, what the... Throw it the right way, at least. Try luring it out. Yeah, I know. I lured it out and I killed it with all of my freaking urns. All 4 of them that didn't get wasted. No! Fuck! Come on! What the fuck? Why? Why you do this? Freaking fell all the way down. I slipped. Lame sauce. So much lame sauce. That sucks. That really sucks. Jeez, of all the places to die, just freaking falling off of a cliff. Really? Not even to a person, just falling off. I died to freaking gravity, man. Gravity, my worst enemy since day one. I really hope that turtle guy doesn't respawn. What the? Really? I gotta fight him every time? Where's my bloodstain? I don't agree with this. Can I just run past him, or is he just gonna auto-aggro me no matter what? Oh, motherfucker. He auto-aggroes me every time. What the actual... You know what? Remember that game I said about avoiding the enemies? I'm gonna play that game. I'm gonna kill this guy again. Grab my bloodstain and run. Fuck that guy. I hope this guy doesn't chase me the entire way. Oh, you know what? This ain't fun anymore. And we can't go up there because I'm pretty sure that spawns the freaking... What's his face? The pursuer. I definitely don't want him to spawn yet. Because I ain't ready for him either. You know, we're going to have to fight him later anyway. No! Oh, what the... I guess that would explain why those are there. Why those barrels are there. They're explosive. Of course they are. What the fuck? Wow. Well, that's one way to find out they're explosive barrels, huh? Ow. Ow. Okay, respect the two-handed people, Dan. Respect the two-handed people. They do damage. More damage than you're capable of taking right now. So try not to get hit by them too much. If at all. Uh-oh. Oh god, it's another two-handed guy! Respect him! We're gonna have to use a human effigy soon. Our HP is way too low. And by way too low, I mean not even low. Not yet. Perhaps there's another way we should explore right now before heading this way and getting our ass beat repeatedly? Jesus. Maybe I should just lure him into exploding himself on this freaking thing right here. That'd be nice. Uh-oh. Yeah, just blow yourself up. Oh god, no, no, don't blow me up! Ah, you! What the? Hey, 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 none of those fast movements there, man. Die. Yeah! We did it, boys. Can I just dive into these? Make sure they don't explode on me ever again. Oh, man. Goodbye. You're not dead. Alright, well, you have fun down there. Where's the other guy? Where'd the other halberd guy come from? Yo, no. I see what you're doing. And that ain't cool, okay? I've already had enough of your crap. Remember when I said I was gonna get those throwing knives? This is exactly why. You up there, you're gonna get throwing knifed. Oh my god, they have a limited range. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. You should know about it. You don't know nothing about them throwing knives. They got power beyond recognition. Oh, okay. Gonna block me, huh? Not good with your blocking, but you know. What you gotta do, Mr. Shield Man. What you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. Alright. So now we're at the impasse. Do we go in there and freaking get wrecked by all those guys? Do we go over here and, wait, what? Wait, so they moved the turtle guy from out there to, I mean, from right there to in there. And then they moved, they put a normal guy's there. And, oh my god, there's like four guys here. Alright, you know what? I think I'm gonna come in here and I'm almost getting not blown up. Hello. Whoa! Oh, that's how you're supposed to get past that area. You're supposed to get them to shoot things past you and explode them? I didn't know that. Oh, hi. Hi, you're all sweet. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! I'm gonna die! I wasn't ready for that. Ow. Respect? The two-handed guys. They hurt. Respect. I have respect. Oh, hi. Yeah, I know you guys have firebombs up there. How about you chill for a little bit? I'm trying to kill these guys that are way too many. There's just way too many of them. Oh, crap. I blocked myself into a corner. That's not wise. Okay, you know what? You know what? Well done. Well done. Well done. You guys are strong. There's like three of you. Now there's two of you. See? They're nice and useful. I'm gonna buy a lot of those along my journey. Hello? Hello? Is these traps disabled now? Hello? 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 Any of you guys wanna fight? Anyone? Anyone at all? You? Wanna fight? You? Either one? I'm out of throwing knives. Hello? Hello? Fight me? 1v1 me, bro? Hello? Can I backstab you and then you not notice? Oh! Oh! Sucks to be you. Ooh. Oh, don't see me. Stealth. Stealth. Oh, he sees me. Does he see me? He doesn't see me. Oh, he sees me! No! No, stop! Stop, I wasn't ready. Now I'm ready. Ah, not ready. Now I'm ready. Oh my god. I'm using all my life gems. I think it's probably better to use the flask and use the life gems at this point, because the flask is renewable. Life gems are not as renewable unless I have money or souls. So, yeah. Probably shouldn't be using so many life gems, as I'm probably going to be told in the comment section at some point. Oh, okay. I see you. Oh, no, you don't. Not today. Not today, buddy. Not today. How do I get down there? It's a ladder, right? Yeah. I think it's where I need a Pharaoh's Lockstone to get a pretty good ring, I'm pretty sure. I think. Isn't this a trap? Fuck! Oh! I remembered. Yeah, he's trying to kill me, huh? Titanite Shard. It's dark down here, though. Yeah, I don't have a Pharaoh's Lockstone yet. I could buy one from Malentia for 4,000 souls and get that Chlorinthy ring that I'm pretty sure is down here that I really want. Because that ring is useful.